Hi everyone.
Hey.
I'm Constance.
And I'm Conchetta.
And we are C&C Style Me. Okay, this is part two of yesterday, and we're just going to give you a brief summary on our experience. So we're going to introduce you again to our special guest. In your name?
Antoine Tidwell.
Okay.
Antoine.
All right. So Antoine is excited, and I don't know who's more happier. We are happy, or is he happier
right.
than
Come
we are?
Come on up here a little
yes.
bit.
Yes. Yes.
Let so they can see you.
Let them see you. Okay. All right, Conchetta.
Okay. So what we have done is help him establish a new style
yes.
with what he already likes. So you can see he still has his accessories. He loves his watch. Go ahead, show him his watch, mm-hmm. his chain, his earrings. But he also liked everything to match.
Yes.
Everything had to be the same color.
Right.
So we broke up that and we added some color blocking. So now Antoine has on a hunter green jacket sport coat.
Mm-hmm.
He has on a cream vest with navy details.
Mm-hmm.
And he has on a brown sweater. And I don't know if y'all can see it or not in this video, but I'm gonna give a head to toe look because his jeans and his shoes is killing him right now. He is feeling it, right?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So what have you learned through this experience?
Yes.
I learned that fashion is very exciting how you create it and put it together.
Okay.
And it's unique. And
okay.
the difference between fashion and unorthodox fashion is
right.
putting things
right.
together.
Right.
And sustainable fashion.
There
is
we
awesome.
Go.
It's
yes.
awesome. So
yes.
I learned how to sustain my fashion.
All right. Yes.
Okay. Well, we are excited because with him saying that, it's so groundbreaking to have somebody to transform overnight. So
yes.
we were really trying to get him comfortable in colors, and he found out that just having a color in mind, that there are different shades to that color. So if you just mm-hmm. want to wear blue, you can wear navy,
yeah.
you can wear light blue, powder blue, baby blue, all shades of blue, indigo. So he knows that there are different shades. So
yes.
to get us to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different colors on
Woo!
Him.
That was a stretch.
That was amazing. So you may say we didn't do anything different, but we did.
Yes.
We got him to break out of his color barrier. Now, the question
yes.
is, would you be able to do this without us?
Probably. I would need more information that you guys gave would help me to pull the colors together.
Okay.
Okay.
Know
okay.
how the colors come together, the orange and blues and all that.
Okay. Very
okay.
good.
All but right. he's willing to learn.
Yes.
So that is the first step.
Yes.
Yes.
And we are going to show you all later on our social media, our Facebook and Instagram at CC Style Me. We're going to be posting pictures from his professional photo shoot. And he is going to tear it up because
yes.
he is excited, right? So,
yes.
anything else you want to say before we go?
No. Excited, overwhelmed, feeling
good,
feeling real good, comfortable. Just feel good. Feel good.
Yes.
All
feel
right.
Yes.
So,
yes.
do us a favor and subscribe and do what else, Mom?
Hit that button.
All right. We will see y'all next week with a new contestant.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Bye-bye.